The Apartment Style Edition breaks new grounds in television by offering a brand new apartment, the largest grand prize ever for a design competition. The show will be hosted by design icon, best-selling author, and award-winning TV presenter, Jamie Dury. He's appeared in dozens of top-rated American and Australian TV shows and is a global name in interior design. Jamie will share his knowledge and expertise while mentoring the contestants.
Once you finish the whole thing, just put a little bit of shimmer of silver on it.
On their quest to create a design masterpiece.
You're about to design the master bedroom. You have just 15 hours to complete this project. Each team will get $100,000 to spend.
So it's $1,373.
The team that we feel didn't hit the mark from a design point of view, you're out.
Deciding their fate will be the head judge of the competition, a pioneer of design television, one of the most famous and successful interior decorators, who says it like it is and doesn't hold anything back, Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen.
I would see that more as a very dark shade of disappointment. That's the kind of colour that manic depressives see before they throw themselves over a ledge. I mean, that's two old people sitting, waiting to die.
And now the stage is set. Red wine.
Let's go to the beach, each, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it two, three, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give two
I'm
shit.
On the floor.
The teams embark on their journey, there will be plenty of surprises.
How about I introduce you to your clients? Here's the twist. When I blow that whistle, you will all lose your team players.
Oh my God. Go, 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 go.
And you'll be working with new team players.
All right, I'm here to help.
Thanks.
Action.
I'm taking it.
We're not gonna finish this.
You wanna just leave it?
You're wasting my time. Don't make me punch you.
Then stop talking smack.
That's it, guys.
And drama along the way.
You know, we are really honestly going to miss you. Oh, I'm feeling left out. You were so good. Come here.
Well done.
The audience will be kept captivated from week to week as they follow the story of eight colorful teams ranging from the US, Australia, and Asia on the journey of a lifetime. The team that delivers the most stunning home will live rent and mortgage free for the rest of their lives.
The one dream that I've always wanted to have is to own my own apartment and be a huge liability lifted off my shoulders.
Teams must also dress to impress. Style and glamour will be part of the criteria, and a slew of world-renowned guest celebrities will be joining the judging panel.
Gorgeous, isn't she?
Stop it, Tate.
We needed to bring a bit more glamour into this competition.
They're not only expected to transform their homes, but also themselves.
I feel like I need to put my sunglasses on.
Throughout the season, as the drama unfolds, there will be blood.
Oh, first battle wound.
Sweat.
And some water.
Oh, my God.
And tears.
Okay.
I'm being frustrated.
Leading up to a dramatic series finale where the winner of the grand prize apartment is determined. Just before a surprise ending that no one could have ever imagined. Who will step up to the task and deliver in TV's toughest design showdown? Stay tuned.